backfield pitcher. I usually come up here and I play some middle riffs and licks, but I lost a friend last week. He used to, if you don't know, I always play here every Wednesday and I jam out the middle stuff. And I always invite people on drums and on the microphone. But today it's just going to be me, no one on the drums. My buddy that I lost used to play drums for me over at the Aztec Brewery, which I play every Thursday. And his name was Irvin McGinnis. I used to call him the Magic Man, Irv. And he went around the world with a bunch of famous people. I'm just a guy that comes up here and tries to remove the doubts out of my head and find somebody who will play with me. He was the first guy over here saying, "I got you, man." And playing with me every fucking week. So. This goes out to the Magic Man, Mr. Irv McGinnis. Look him up online. If you look up my YouTube videos, if you'd be so kind, Pit Driver All One Word. He's on there almost every show a couple of years ago. So this first one's called Down. The rest of them, if you want to know the names of them, you're going to subscribe to my YouTube channel and you can find them out there. So. This is some chords that I play when I'm down, so that's the name of it. And as you know, I don't sing, so I'm just going to do some strumming. And hopefully you can feel the vibration and the love that comes from the music. And Irv's back there playing the drums for me. music with the metal riffage that you all enjoy. But I do play the acoustic guitar, and I have an album out there called Pit Driver Acoustic Riffage. If you go online and look at that, that'd be wonderful. There's another 15 songs there. It's good for background music, if anything else. There's nobody else singing, just me strumming some chords. I want to wish Whit a happy birthday back there.
What a life.
My fellow Leo.
Happy birthday.
This guy comes out on his birthday and lets you all play music for him. And he does it every week, even though he used to say it's open mic every Thursday except for Thanksgiving. But yet, next week, there's no open mic.
That's right.
All right, well, throw out some cash to that guy, because if you look at that lion's mane of hair there, the hair products he's got to use to keep that nice and clean has got to be expensive. So throw that man some money. Thank you all. Have a good night.
Thank you, Jay. It is chlorine and coconut oil. I appreciate you.
I make miracles happen.
A fantastic piece of ass.
Thank you.